you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence. It looks as though we're going to have a great turnout, such has been the level of enthusiasm generated once the fixture was announced. There is still movement in the crowd, plenty of people yet to take their seats. The roads outside are very, very busy, particularly around this time of day. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely perfect for a game of this nature. It is a monster matchup, Jim Beglin.
Well, the atmosphere, Peter, certainly doesn't feel like a friendly. We all know about the quality we have on show here, so I hope the crowd demand as much as they can get, and I hope the players will oblige on that.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Well, I'm going to pick Mats Hummels. He's not simply a very dependable and diligent defender. He has real adventure about him as well. And I think when he gets an opportunity to step out from the back, he's encouraged to keep going. And he doesn't. He goes all the way.
Damian with the foul. Well, it's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. Lafitte has been caught there, it's a foul. Celik, Pellegrini, oh, it's come loose, plays a sharp little ball here, played out to the right. Looking tidy in possession here. Oh, nice touch. Sule. De Vrij can get it clear. And here's Elshar. And the finish! He's done very well to get to that.
Elshaarawy actually didn't do an awful lot wrong, to be honest.
And it's been taken short. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. Dumfries gets his final warning.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
Real chance! It's run loose. Who's going to get there? And it's Elshaarawy. Oh, sweet feet. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Well, the movement is slick, the speed is slippery. The defence, though, able to hold on this time. Oh, good spread. Sule. And that is out of play. Cristante. Looks as though there's been a call to arms here for those 6 foot. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. No, he's not getting his way this time. Turam. Turam! Missed by a fraction. Referee's had a look and he's blown his whistle for half time. Well, there it is, half-time. Not a bad watch by any means. And the efforts of both sides have been good, but neither have been able to penetrate. And so we reach the break, and the game remains goalless. Inter Milan head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. And the game has already resumed here. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Bissek. It's Zielinski. Bissek. There's some great running on show here, but ultimately there was no way through. And he's forced to go back. El Shaarawy looks to get on the end of this.
That's positional gold, the utilization of space.
Pellegrini, and the ball's come loose here. He'll try to keep this alive. Tries to get it clear. Well, they've got it again. Here comes another cross. And the counter is on. Dinks one through. Oh, that looks a good ball through. Now the finish! Well, the finish certainly didn't match the build-up.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Time for a change in personnel. Celik fiddles it through. Shomorodov. The pressing's intense and it's paid off. Çalhanoğlu. Bissek. Moved on forwards. Martinez. And Damian. And it's Çalhanoğlu. Turam. Now it's Turam.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game...
Oh, shooting chance! He's got a goal! Finally, the deadlock is broken! Ryan, some heroic goalkeeping, but even that couldn't save them this time.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Now some movement on the bench and we are going to see a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
So we have our breakthrough.
Oh, this is fully deserved for me because they've shown great heart and spirit. It's there to win from here or...
Header! Goal kick. No, I stand corrected. It's a corner. DiMarco is there to clear. He's had a hit! Oh, the ball's run loose here. And that's that.